This is a great cardio exercise that you can do at home and also incorporates a little bit of stability. Speed it up or slow it down depending on your level of fitness.